Well, our stove backed up. Started putting a little smoke in the cabin. We realized it's been a little while since we swept the chimney. So, it's sweep the chimney day. Kevin's up on the roof. Say hi to the camera, Kevin.
Hi, camera.
No, yeah.
It was all good when the sun was out here.
Kevin says we've got a major clog.
Major clog.
We'll take the cap off and get this brush out. Run a brush down it as far as we can, then we'll go inside and take the interior pipe down. And
I don't know if you can zoom in, but it's crusty underneath here.
Hang on, let me see.
I don't want to have to come up here again, but it's really
lovely. Oh boy. You send that down, I can hit it with a wire wheel and a wire brush.
You know what? I got the wire brush.
All right, I send it up.
Yeah. This is about as bad as I've ever seen it. I don't know if we've been burning more pine or what, but really bad. And from what I've seen when I looked down there, I want you to go inside. But can you throw me the other brush as well?
Yeah, I'll throw you everything.
I don't even know, even, man, this is really.
Let me set this down a minute. Not even close to working. There it is. All right, first attempt wire brush coming at you.
Be aggressive.
I'll be aggressive.
I'll look out. Real aggressive. Yeah! Even better than in the face. Yeah, this is. Well, this will help the melt. Got about a 2 foot snowdrift over here. Critter was up here. There's footprints up here in the snow.
Imagine that.
Fire tonight, baby. Time for the hockey game.
4 o'clock.
Yep.
Hell, not such a good idea. big fan of slanted ladder. But they do work.
Good stuff, good times.
I don't know where I lost it.
Huh? Oh, it's on the ladder.
Oh, it's in the track.
Yeah, right there.
Did it clean up okay?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm going to do a little bit more when I get back up here.
What are you coming down for?
I'm not.
Oh.
I came down to get stuff.
Oh. Get him, Rezzy. Yeah, puppies are funner.
Any purposes.
Snow clouds blowing around. It's John Bryan on his little weird thing. His snow dog thing. I'll go inside and check it out.